Well, folks, you're never going to guess what I did. Actually, if you watched the previous video, you probably don't need to guess because you know I recorded that one without commentary. Well, don't get me wrong, I had commentary for it. I talked along while I was playing the video, but unfortunately, I didn't record any of it because my options for Cam Studio weren't configured right. Take my advice, if you ever do anything like this, make a 10-second test video before you sit down and start to do the real thing. You'll regret it if you don't. Anyway, time to tackle Fireheart. The volcano. Mount Pugsuvius. Uh-oh. Oh no, I don't like snowmen. There's huge rolling balls of snow threatening my livelihood. There's one. There's two. And there's three. Alright. Oh! Well, screw you! Fine, I'll go to the stupid exit. I didn't want to look around anyway. Well, that's the boss of Fireheart. Okay, I want to do that level again, but I don't want to do it without speed shoes, so I want to go back and grab a pair of those real quick. Alright, this time I'm not going to take any guff from any freaking snowmen. And I would encourage you not to take any guff from those swine either. Alright, let's see what else this level has to offer. Another exit over here. Where does that lead? Why, back over here, the place where we unlocked another level from Diamond Mines. So let's go ahead and beat this one before we go to the boss level. I do not like snowmen. Or their heads. Their bouncing, deadly heads. Or snow raccoons. In fact, most things associated with snow, I have a distaste for. Well, this looks like an exit, but the arrow is pointing up and to the left. How odd. Well, let's try using this balloon to get up there. In fact, I don't remember where that exit down at the bottom goes. Is there a secret level around here? There might be. Well, let's follow the arrow, first of all, and see what we get. That takes us to Badger Mill, which we've already completed. So you see, the map circles and loops around itself in a convoluted manner. Okay, I'm curious. It probably doesn't go anywhere, but just to satiate my curiosity, I'm going to give this level another go. He's dealing with these freaking snowmen again. Well, would you look at that? Oh. It's okay. I still have 2 lives left. I can always get more. All I have to do is go back and play some Pugs in Space. Okay. This is probably a waste of time, but let's check anyway. Yeah, that's what I thought. Doesn't go anywhere. Okay, more speed shoes, and then I'll take on the boss level of Fireheart. Alright, let's get the heck out of Splinter Town. More snow creatures on hills. Well, that's the entrance to the volcano, but it's all sealed off. Oh, for the love of... Ugh. Guess we're gonna have to blast that thing open. Kaboom! Don't wanna fall down there. I guess getting those speed shoes were a waste of time. Alright, this part is a little odd. There are hidden places where you can put these orbs where they stay put. Of course, they're not very stable, and you can't stand on them for more than a second before you fall. But it's enough to get up here. Alright, and it looks like it's time for us to beat another boss. It's a dragon. According to the manual for Puggsy, this dragon's name is Halitosis, which I thought was a really cool name for a dragon until I found out what it meant. It means bad breath, which I guess is still pretty apt for a dragon. This boss is unusual in that it's one of the only ones that you hit directly, rather than indirectly. And just jump up and pop him in his jaw when he opens his mouth. That's the theory, anyway. And theories don't always work out in real life, unfortunately. Oh. Crying out loud. Man, it'd be embarrassing if this boss killed me. The last boss probably will kill me a few times. He's hard. He's a tough nut to crack. Alright, get the heck out of here, dragon. We don't take kindly the dragons with halitosis around here. Alright, and that just leaves that menacing-looking fellow wearing the metal face mask thing. Our ship somehow ended up in Rome. It is their new god. Alright, well, that about wraps up Fireheart. Our next target will be the Aztec Temple, which is interesting because I'm playing another game that features an Aztec Temple. Oh, what a coincidence. Oh, I'll see you next time in one of the Aztec Temples. Until then, take care of yourself and each other.